Police are trying to figure out who attacked a student at the University of La Verne. Police say somebody found a woman lying in a stairwell yesterday. She tells police a man in a ski mask assaulted her. Investigators are now looking into previous threats that were made against the victim. Meanwhile, officers tell students to stay vigilant and to report any suspicious activity on or near the campus.